cut, Craig. A nice moment here after the ball game. Utah State honoring Coach Stu Morrill in his 500th win. You see the president on the left, and the athletic director, Scott Morris, on the right, and a good chance for the home fans to recognize Stu's accomplishments.
Well, I think it's nice for them to take advantage of this. Now, I imagine they might have asked Stu, should we do this sometime in the home game? He said, not before the game.
Right.
You know how he is. Let's, are we going to be able to hear him speak here?
It's amazing to me that 283 of them have come to Utah State.